Ebola is the world's most dangerous virus.
We have to fight this disease. We have to fight it now.
As the epidemic escalated, we were just desperately trying to stay one step ahead.
My phone rang, and Ken Isaacs said one of our doctors, Kent Brantley, has Ebola.
If they're on our team, they are our blood. No matter what it took, let's get them out.
Jesus Christ didn't run. We run to the fire. We don't run away from it.